What's that? The mesh for catching fishes, or part of a tennis racket, or a fiber mesh fence, a Maschendrahtzaun. It's very lightweight. It's carbon. And that we put into concrete to get carbon reinforced concrete. Carbon cannot corrode, and so we are able to build very, very thin. And this has a lot of advantages. So we save material. More than 50%, for example, sand, which is rather scarce in the world. Then we can reduce the CO2 emissions with over 70%. And if you consider that concrete, or the cement of concrete, is responsible for 6.5% of CO2 emissions, it is a lot. We can strengthen old buildings and use them much longer. This is the best part of sustainability. Buildings from carbon-reinforced concrete will stay 200 years and more than the 80 years of normal steel-reinforced concrete. We have a new architectural speech of forms, and we are able to recycle carbon-reinforced concrete. Until now, we have built a lot of structures, for example, facades and footbridges and other structures. And we have saved old buildings by using carbon-reinforced concrete as a strengthening layer. But now we are making the next step. The first building, totally made of carbon-reinforced concrete, will be built. The double curved shell shows the architectural chances we have, and the box on one side shows the economical possibilities of using carbon-reinforced concrete. And so we are reaching the next level in the economical and ecological way to build with concrete. And so, concrete has a future.